100 goals.
Yep. Buong buo and talagang
sulit. Oy! Oh my God! Oh! Oy!
First time ever na nakaw ng araw yung Lord pero mamamatay pa rin si Rio. Grabe naman yun.
Alam mo, men, pwede mo naman saluin yun eh.
Oh, eh, kilawas at bottom na in the dumbbell. Hop!
Oh, with a sidestep. Beauty though. Still trying to fight Jeff Beauty forever. Jeff Beauty forever will go down. Kilowash will be the next target dito. One shot. Is there one more hit? Beauty though. Trying to get
wala
away.
Pero
hindi pa rin kaya talaga. Yu is a monster dun sa may gitna. And the third.
Sobrang lambot ni Doc, men, sa totoo lang, pag pumasok ka with the Divine Judgment. Pero oh my Venus, pumasok na. Tyrant's Legend at Flo.
Yan, sa Maclo, men. Sabay, SS naman, si Tito Pony dito. Kasi hindi rin talaga sa fan.
Oh, boy, ma! Oh,
my Venus,
boy, ma!
Ako talaga ni Escanor, ginagat sa may bandang likod. Pero no one viewing sa may bandang likod. Sa Maclo, pero napatay din siya doon. Gico, mag-isa lang dito. Pero top day, grabe naman yung habulan doon. Grabe naman, men.
Grabe yung habulan, parang tondo.
Ginagat niya si Escanor. Bumawa muna yung track mo ko.
Tumatakbo si Escanor dito, pero ito na si Paring Grid.
Buhay pa din. Pero
joke, lang.
Pero ito, joke nga lang ba yung binigay dito.
Oh my God!
Iyak!
Oh!
Sigma, mga tukin sa media sa mukha. Sigma, they are wiped out right now. Asa na yung Chun Ryo din natin?
Apat laban sa isa. Iyak to. Pinaiyak. Yung kick pass sa mid lane. Grab!
Ladies and gents, eto na. Kenshin pumaporma dito. Dealer kumakasaban ng sipa dito. Napakaganda imit. Coming from Zico Avatar. Out na muna ba? Ripsuk agad. Coming from it. Sunod-sunod ang bakbakan. Zico sprint out na muna dito. Habang giving space sa buong Onyx PH na makuha ang Lord. Contest dito. Now, nakuha na Lord ng Onyx. Nakuha na ba ito, mga Sir Kimi? Ang tropa natin dito is down. Sino ba susunod? Now, Lord is out. Look at this from the backline. Toshino jumping in. Why still holding? They're holding. Nilapag na ang ating Zaman Force. Mamamatay pa ang kanilang Rafaela dito. Tamang kagang hit. Trying to contest. Gusto nilang i-down dito. Pero huli na ang lahat. 2 against 2. Hindi. 2 versus 3. Nasa na ating hook, mga Sir. Out na muna. Oy, napakaganda na tayo dito. That's a good damage.
Yung damage talaga ni Wise. Pero Wise dito. Spin right to get Zaman Force. And that is going to be a kill.
Oh, Eve on a two here.
Bonner's gonna jump in here. Comes down the ball, popped out though. But Kilo's gonna try to force it. But there's a penalty zone there by Kilo. But the Lord is actually pushing through. Now he's gonna go on the falling star with Mon Juice. Signal Ultra. Can they finish it? With the Lord attacking through the other members of Evo's team. Signal 61. But so far, Doofed with the first blow in that fight. But then Juice with a counterplay. Here it goes. Let's see how this happens. It's gonna happen. Killer going all for the way forward. But so far, it's really going back and forth. It's pretty even as the data tries to go for the way forward. But so far, Evo's is actually pulling through. There's a margin to the team fight. It's Doofed. He's actually wiping everyone out.
He talked about Doofen. Doofen has to step up. Up he did this time around. Signal, they kind of overstayed there. I did not expect them to stay at all. If that turret was already down, they could have backed off. The cooldowns were off. They were falling below. They stayed. They were funny.
Oh my, Evo's PH showing how they can defend against that skirmish from Signal Ultra. I think so. The earliest that will be 27 seconds. Oh my goodness, Evo's
PH. Divine Judgment to slow things down, but so far, Evo's actually going to win.
Immortality. Andiyan ang dalawang miyembro ng Execration and Fleeting Time mula dito kay Paring Diggy. Pero Genji with the shaking begin doon sa abad ng baba natin. And ating Lord, level 2 na to, pupunta sa baba.
Pero Kari yan, kayang-kaya niyang katkatin yung Lord na yan. Pero Kari, somewhere the middle lane.
Yup. Yeah, buying time. Pero papasok dito itong si Heat na may reverse time. Kaso masyado na malalim yan. Pwede nilang i-burst na dito si Heat.
Oh!
Kaso yaka para sa tatlo. Nakumit na yung time's journey. Pwede na sila pumasok dito sa may bandang likod si Cho. Nag-ahanap lang siya ng target. Pero the rest of the execution, they will be going back on
naku,
the
last
iniwan. Naku,
iniwan!
Iniwan na. Okay lang para makawala yung apat. May natamahan ng payong in the legendary para kay Carl DZ.
Nagtakbuhan yung mga execration. Three-man knockup. Oh my God! Market touch!
And the yin-yang overturn, tinuturong na tinutunaw na silang lahat na sinabukan pa ng X-Borg and the rest of the team ng execration. Sinusunod na lang, inuduto na lang.
Why, pati Sabno?
Why, pati Sabno? Napatay niya naman dito si X-Borg but Sabno is still dead in the head of the team. The Carl TC though,
ang sakit na ako ba?
Pero pinalikan! Binalikan niya yung dalawa. Cyrus actually agaw buhay yung kanyang Diggy here. Kanina siya yung una namamatay, siya na lang yung natira. So, sana execration.
Grabe yung damage
and
ng
GDT
payo.
And GDT can actually finish this. They can actually finish this.
Yeah, they can.
Focus na lang.
SGD Omega defeating the execration with a 2-1 standing.
But Killer with a penalty zone, hindi ka tatagal knowing that Summon Force is still active right now. Killer will go down into the hands of Carl DZ dito.
Naku, gusto hahatakbang to rin ng SGD Omega yung ating game. Ngayon, yung ating creeps ay nandito na. Babasagin nila yung ating third tower sa mid lane ng SGD Omega. Kaya ba nilang tapusin? Paring Honda, ito na yung ating Toshino with Summon Force. Pero Honda,
si
paring Haji, Minowa Fury na-cancel to.
Naku, Toshino!
Ngayon yung Evo's PH, gusto nilang tapusin. Kaya gusto nilang i-depth
yung
base nila. Samantalang SGD Omega pipilitin.
Pinipilit tapusin. Pero ito nga,
grab
the match
and
Minowa Fury combination. But their base is now being targeted by Kanji.
Ignore!
Mga kaibigan, walang minion. Si Kanji na lang.
Walang damage.
As well as si Kenji. Haji, tamang pre-hit lang. Tamang habo lang. Dito naman sa top, mamamatay din yung ating Esmeralda. Naku, comeback na nga ba ng Evo's PH, mga kaibigan. Honda, still follow up on the top lane.
Ang malas ng SGD.
Nawalan
ng trips. Si Carl DZ, pilit-pilit ba sa akin? Wala siyang damage.
Itama ka nga dyan. Yun ngayon, talaga yung kinalugihan nila.
Ang makulit dito, parin Baymax, tatlo ang wala sa SGD at ngayon, Evo's kompleto sila.
Nako.
Paano didepensahan ng isang bato at isang babae yung bahay nila? May kumakatok na mga tanod.
Oo, naku,
parin Baymax.
Na. May tanod ng kumakatok dito. Imbis na mag-recall dito mga kaibigan, Dexter na lang yung sumalo sa pag-heal. Wala silang minion dito
grabe
sa bot.
Oh.
Pero yung damage ni Haji against that tower.
Walang backdoor protection sa amin. Sabi dito ng Evo's at ngayon, kukunin na lang siya ng mga buffs.
Nako!
Evo's PH, muntik ng matalo pero dahil sa ginawang clear wage, pwede pa bumawi. Parang Baymax. Oh,
grabe, no? Doofen, no? Oh. Sa pagayon, nag-target, pero ito na nga.
Honda, at sa
coming from inside,
no?
Haji, free dito.
Oh.
Yes, puno na ang range. Binawan Fury.
No!
Mga kaibigan, kita-kita natin yung damage na binubuhos
dito. Si Haji, wala buhay. Tumatakbo si Gary. Pero kita niya naman, sustain na binibigay dito ni Baron Dexter.
Si Doofen! Si Doofen!
With a Winter Tranchion, buhay pa rin yung ating Lilia. Pero Toshino with a Chrono Dash.
Fire
Killer.
Evo's PH.
Wala na sila damage down footer.
Wala na damage. Yung Evo's PH natin dito. 1-on-1 na nga killer dito. And si Toshino sa bot lane.
Cartesi. Wala na siyang kalaban.
Nako.
Wala na damage dealer. Yung dalawang
nako, eto na.
And ngayon,
we'll try to end the game.
Getting the game number 3.
Oh! SGD Omega will take.
Chakra dito, tsaka si D, medyo
tama pa,
medyo nagkakitaan sila. Yung isa kiniklatan, yung isa binato na shuriken na may papel.
Binato ng papel.
Binato ng papel.
Pero luminal dash, he cast it. Pero walang bigger combination.
And this is the right time for execution to actually fight.
Pero ito na, Diggy, nahuli. Wala siyang time's journey na maya-activate dito kasi nauna yung Divine Judgment.
Pero right now, sa may pinakagitna execution dito, they need to contest this. Chakto.
Oh! What a nice deal coming from May. Sabto with the shots down and unstoppable killing spree. As well as yung Esmeralda natin dito. Eto, yung comeback of the comeback mga kaibigan coming from Team Execration. Napakalaking bagay ng level 2 na Lord na to. But few
sinusubukan niyang ibahin yung daanan ng Lord dito.
Hindi na namin kaya i-cast yun. Gumawa na lang uli kami ng sound effects. Yun na lang yung pinakamagagawa namin nung panahon na yun. Wala na talaga kami masabi, pero execution dito. Si Pakbet, niyakap si Pew, magagalit si IC. Nakumu!
Nakumu! Pakbet, still chasing away the Chu dito. Chu going into the bot lane. Sinusubukan niyang bugawin yung dalawa rito.
Si Pew, nasa kapilang base na, dinalala sa bootcamp na execution. Wala na!
Wala!
Hindi na kinaya dito, and execution!
Game on, stop 1, this series 2-0!
Si Renzo, kaya nga ba? And Renzo, pinagbabaril dito ng harapan, nag-planking mga kaibigan. Immortality will be pop. Makakalaba kaya siya dito? Oh my goodness! And right now, fire missiles will be thrown out. Renzo dito talagang hiniyakap siya ni Oh My Venus. But look at the time na sinayang dito ni Renzo para dito sa side ng Onyx DH. Dahil doon, nabuhay na yung Lolita.
Nabuhay yung aray. There's no obvious objective. Ni process security man lang para sa Lord. Hindi nila magawa dahil sa delay na ginawa ni Renzo dito. Those are crazy bars. Remember, Golden are inflect, nag-fluctuate around 4,000.
Yes.
Sa mga ganyang classic deep graphic. Mga kaibigan, alam mo, naalala mo signal sa Cabrera dito. Naalala ko dito, yung linyang tiba-tiba. Pero gusto ko sabihin sa mga audience dyan, huwag nyo nang hanapin yung wala.
Huwag nyo nang hanapin yung wala. Tiba-tiba, pero po sa akin dito, getting caught out. Hurricane Dance, ang ganda na ipin dito kay Dilar. Dilar dito, even he goes down. No, he won't. Oh my goodness, Luminum Blast at no!
At laman dito mga member na taga-Onyx Complex. Sa'yo na, Bulwark will actually save you.
Wala, oh, wala.
Nakatawa yung Bulwark ka talaga. Alam mo lang, katapusan mo na.
Oh, man.
Naka-Bulwark ka pa rin.
Oh, may Venus spotting out JP, JP dito.
Okay, they will be keeping their distance. Sama ko, bakit lamang si Yakko meron dito.
Oh, yes!
No one play here! Coming in from JP! What a crazy guy! Receive the way of the Dragon Pillar para sa Perusher.
Ay! Ay! Grabe naman si Busan! Grabe si Busan!
Double kill last round dito ni JP. Triple kill out of JP. Oh, my Phoenix, the only one remaining. What a crazy fight this is! Now the waves are pushing. JP leading. And you can actually
JP!
Give the very first defeat to Onyx. Sunsparks!
Fools again! Where's the place? Catching up four people!